Two kingdoms eschatology, I think, is helpful because it helps us avoid a triumphalism that has plagued the Reformed tradition. There are, you know, Nick Waltersdorf has talked about this, the most insufferable of all people, the triumphalistic Calvinist. But you don't see that triumphalistic Calvinist in Calvin's political theology, because Calvin saw that the kingdom of Christ is spiritual and always expresses itself under the cross and through sacrificial service.